Hey everybody, my name is Flubsha and welcome back to an episode of LEGO Star Wars The Video Game. Well, in the last episode, we got all of the super kits from the last stage, Battle Over Coruscant. And after that we bought a few characters, pretty much all of them except for the three we can buy. Then we also just have two that we need to unlock by playing the stage. But that's a secret bonus stage that we're going to do later. We also bought a new extra, which I found out makes the lightsabers purple. Yes. I love it. In this episode, we're going to do the Chancellor in Peril mission again. Oh, so many choices now. Well, you know what? We've been playing as him a lot. Let's give Count Dooku a chance as our Sith character. Alright, let's just skip the text call. And let's get started. Alright, now let's see. First off. Alright, we have another kit. You can do nothing. Do you have the force? No, you're just someone wielding lightsabers. Roger, roger. Wait.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger. Alright, that's pretty neat, I guess. Alright, let's see, what's up here? Well, there's our first minikit we missed. Fair enough, we couldn't get it, so I didn't really miss it on purpose. Alright, now let's see, is there... Oh, toy dagger. I don't see anything else that we could have missed. Don't see any more arrows, so let's just keep moving on. Ah, there he is, the General Grievous. The most grievous of all. Now let's kill these droids. Then we can move on, like, doors mean nothing to us. Let's walk into the J-pack of a fucking corridor. Just kill them as well. Well, there's another place that we can use a plaster with. It immediately gives us a mini kit. Awesome. We can now play as a droid that's just betraying our people. Unfortunately, he's a very slow shooter, so I'm not gonna use him actually. Like, let's... We can also play as this big guy now. That's pretty neat. But right now we want to be one of the... What was he called? The Astro Mecha Droid? Alright, what does this open up? It's a platform. Alright, what does that do? I could already reach that, so not really a lot. That's a shame. Yeah, I could already reach that, couldn't I? Yeah, it's like literally the way we're supposed to go, but... Why am I able to... That makes no sense. Alright, anyway. That's not really a secret then. Alright, other side is nothing. Alright, come on, just jump up. Don't see anything of interest here anymore. Oh, crap. So, I don't know, let's just keep going. Alright, let's see this room. Oh, we see an arrow. Let's just get rid of these annoying droids. Right, you go away, you go away. I wonder which door it's behind. Probably the door we could not open yet before. Hey, I was right. God, it wasn't like... It's clear that it's the door that I couldn't open and there wasn't an arrow pointing at it or something. Nah. What makes you think that? Well, now we can just move on. Can we? Can we actually just move on? Are you alright, AI? What's this again? Oh, wait. So that tells me there is something over there, right? Oh, crap, crap, crap. Oh, that must be that one. Alright, I wanna be char for this. Wait, do we have char? Oh, we didn't need him anyway. Oh, I could have gotten that. Oh god, he's a downward helicopter. I mean, to be fair, what is better than one lightsaber? Two? Three? Nah, man. Four lightsabers. I mean, be fair. Alright, let's say just normal swords, you know? Just normal metal swords. What would be scarier? Just someone attacking you with one? Or someone being able to attack you with like four of them at a time? Well, I know where I'm gonna lay my money on. Alright, I don't see any more minikits here, so I think we can just move on. Nah, I don't see anything here anymore. Alright, let's just do this. Then we get a rematch against Count Dooku. But before we kill him, I just really want to take a look around. Oh. Now, I'm not seeing anything right now. Guys, just... Would you kindly fuck off? Come on. Hit him. Come on, you can't stand against my helicopter tech. Fuck off. It doesn't seem like there's anything here. I also don't see any arrow, so that's a good sign. I hope. Come on, stop walling, Jesus. Ah, he killed me. Maybe one sword is better than a... No, switch characters. Alright, now he has just two more health to go. You die. Alright, switch. Oh my god, you killed yourself. Now we can just move on. No cutscene, because cutscenes are disabled on free play. Just moving on. Well, there has to be something here, right? I mean, we didn't have C-3PO or... I know what this bitch was called. That's a wall. For fuck's sake. It's a fucking wall. Ah, great. I actually can't do anything with it. Oh my god. Oh my god, they need to do that more often, just like as a troll move. Holy crap, I love it. Oh god, another one. Is this gonna be another brick wall? It is. But this one I can destroy. How I could. Oh, I just... I want more of this in games. Just like... Oh, you thought you found a secret, eh? Eh. Oh. I mean, it also doesn't show an error, so there's even nothing behind it. It's just a brick wall. Oh, I love it. Actually, I wonder, maybe there is something behind it, like a hidden Easter egg that you're not supposed to find. But what happened? Like, I could imagine that if you went behind it with like a camera, like boundary break style, you can probably find some nice secret there. Alright, well, we made it. Don't see anything of interest here. So I guess we just keep moving on. How many do I need? Two. Alright. Again, don't really see anything of interest. Just moving on, I guess. Well, you really get more paranoid the closer you get to the end of stage. Like, you just don't know what you're supposed to expect. Do this. He can do the same thing. Or not, you lazy bastard. Don't know if I need you, but... What's this again? Just start. Alright, don't care. That's gonna explode in more studs. Alright, cool. I need you again. Ah, here they are. Oh, were they just off in the corners that I couldn't see? I think they might have. Alright, let's just get rid of you. No, jump, jump, jump. Cool. Well, we found the last two, so that's great. Yeah, they were just in the corners. Damn. It's a simple trick, but I guess well hidden. Alright, now we just need to flip the switch. Come, Dooku, help me, please. And there we go. The remaining 6 minikits. All collected. And with that, I'm going to end this episode. And I believe in the next episode, it will be... Kashyyyk? The Wookiee planet? I believe so. Oh no, General Grievous. I think then it's Kashyyyk. Yeah. After that it would be the Jedi Order. And Darth Vader. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. In the next episode, we're going to defeat General Grievous once again. See you guys then. Goodbye.